Every dog has his day.
But we bumping in your parking lot.
When you coming up in the spot, don't bring nothing we call pink dot. Cause we burning around the clock. Hit the lights and then turn them off. If you green, that don't make you stop. Like the jungle, we run the block. No one rolling the way we rock. Way we rock.
Welcome to InBounds. I'm Andrea Medina, your host, and today I'm here with number 99 of your own Oakland Raiders, Mr. Lamarr Houston. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, Lamarr. Thank you for taking the time out of your very busy schedule.
No problem.
All right. Well, as people might not know, you were actually born here in the Bay Area, correct?
Yeah, I was born in San Francisco. Lived here till I was about nine years old. Then I moved to Colorado and, went to school in Texas.
Okay, well, you went to Doherty High over there in Colorado Springs, I know. Mm-hmm. And you played multiple sports, I believe. It was basketball, track and field, and also football.
Yeah.
How did you manage to play so many sports and still hit the books?
Well, you know, I just gave myself a basic descriptive schedule of what I would do on a daily basis, you know. I would go to practice, and then after practice, I'd come home and, you know, have a snack and do some schoolwork and maybe watch a little TV and back at some schoolwork. So, you know, basically made a schedule for myself every day.
Okay, well, sports I feel is very important to the youth. How do you feel it helped you grow as an individual?
Well, you know, I think sports have a lot of rules and guidelines that you have to abide by, just like society does. And it helps you out just learning that there's always somebody above you expecting you to do something. So,
yeah. Well, you're All-American, had a lot of honors, and very competitive going into college. You went on to be a Longhorn. What was your deciding factor in choosing Texas?
Well, you know, really, basically, me and my mother and my father prayed about it, and God told us to go to Texas, so that's where I went.
All right, so for some of the youth out there who are definitely going on to college, which we hope you guys do go on to college, what can you maybe tell them, maybe what deciding factors should they consider maybe choosing their college?
Just choose somewhere that fits you, that you're comfortable with, and you know that you'll get a good education there and hopefully meet some great people along the way in life that you get to build relationships with.
All right. Well, going on a college life, I'm sure being an athlete, I'm sure there's a lot of temptations, like crazy parties. How did you manage to stay away from temptation and stay on the right path?
Well, you know, I was just knew where I wanted to head and what was best for where I was heading. And you know, it may seem fun at the time, but my mom always said you can have fun later on in life after you're done.
Very good words of advice, Mom. All right, well, you lived the dream. You're a drafted second round in the NFL. You're a rookie now here with the Oakland Raiders. What were your biggest surprises when you entered the league?
I think the biggest surprise is just all the little stuff that the vets have you do, like get them lunch every time you travel or pay for dinner at home games and things like that. And rookie night's coming up next, so I'll have to do that too. So, you know, that was just probably the most interesting part, but really being in the league is fun, playing on Sunday.
Well, when you move on from team to team, I know that some kids out there, they go on from JV, they go on to varsity, and then when they graduate, they go on to a brand new set of teammates. University level is very competitive. How did you gel with the new team?
Well, you know, you just got to find somebody who's similar to yourself, and everybody eventually just, you know, goes their separate ways or finds guys they're similar with and basically click up with them. And I had four good friends in college that we became real close and real strong with. So, you know, everybody's different.
Okay. You're obviously a very physically fit guy. You're a defensive end. Do you have any maybe great tips for a proper tackle? How do you properly tackle an opponent that's maybe some kids out there don't know? You know, we like to hit people, but how do you properly tackle somebody?
Well, you got to get your head across the ball, okay. Wrap up with your arms, and Just give it all you got.
Push, right? Give it all you got.
Just slam them.
All right, well, going on the lines of training, I'm sure you had some great coaches along the way. Do you have any great coaching tips that stuck in your mind that you can maybe share to the student athletes out there?
Well, you know, one thing I know is when you're playing sport, you play the hardest you can play, play 100%. And if you go 100%, good things are going to happen.
Go 100%.
Go 110%.
110%, excuse me. All right, well, Lamarr, basically, all year round, you do have to stay in shape. We're always anxious to know, how do you guys stay fit year round? What are your nutritional tips? Maybe a workout plan that you try to stick to, even in the off season?
Well, you know, eating healthy is important. Yes. And just, you know, staying around that diet. It's okay to have a cheeseburger every once in a while. But for the most part, eat healthy and stay active and be involved in different things. You know, I was always involved in sports year round, and now I just stay working out year round. So it comes with the job.
Do you feel playing sports all year round definitely helps you as an athlete?
I think it does. The more sports you play, the more athletic you'll get.
And I think you played more than one position. How did that help you as a player?
I think it helped me a lot because I was so versatile. Yes. You know, it's important to be versatile in this league. If you can only do one thing, you know, it drops your value.
Drops your value. I see. So you gotta market yourself a little bit, right?
Yeah.
You can play maybe more than one thing.
Yep.
All right, Lamarr. Well, to wrap things up, I'm sure you had some great motivational, encouraging words along the way. Maybe you can look into the camera and tell the kids some motivational words that you heard that maybe could inspire them to maybe be in the pro athlete level.
You know, I had a high school coach said, you know, keep God first, handle your business on the field and off the field, and everything will take care of itself.
All right, handle your business on and off the field, and everything will definitely take care of itself. Well, Lamarr, number 99, brand new face to the Oakland Raiders. I wish you luck in the rest of your season, and
thank you
for taking the time out.
Oh, no problem.
All right.
Good luck, guys.
And to your Raider Nation fans, I just wanted to say have a great one. And this is Andrea Medina for another edition of InBounds.
Raiders, we a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders.
Welcome to a new day. Step up in the oracle. Silver and black, you know, we're so historic. Many backbreakers, many chain treasures. The other teams only wish they could measure. Success is the business. You be my witness. Come feel the wrath of the Oakland menace. From state to state. And any given Sunday, it's the Raider attack. Strap them up and let's play.
It's a black attack laced with silver. And we deliver. Guaranteed to make your shoulder pads quiver. Look in the mirror. Search your soul in the black hole. Fourth and goal, you couldn't cross the goal if you paid toll. Knuckle up. Get on the line. We going 99. YDS. YES. Take this forearm to your chest. Cause yo, we're the best at this. Committed to excellence. You call us crazy. We come to win, baby.
Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders. We a nation of Raiders. It's a nation of Raiders.